My secret weapon is to stay as chatty as possible, really distracting her from what we're doing, yet also really making her feel like she knows what's going on.
So what we do is when I numb this, I numb it in a very safe way, actually, and kind of plump it up with a lot of fluid, just salt water, and it's mixed with numbing. So it numbs you, but also it kind of provides a little cushion because it kind of separates this from your muscles, your nerves. Maybe. You okay?
Yeah, I think so. I'm just trying to calm down.
Okay. We'll give you a few minutes here, too, to get nice and calm, okay?
So my plan for Catherine is to use the tumescent technique for numbing. It's not only gonna bathe the growth and numb it, it's gonna lift it up from deeper structures. And she doesn't really have a lot of natural padding. All she has is this growth and muscle and vessels and bone. So it's really nice to kind of separate them a little bit, put them in their own separate little room. This is very useful in somebody who's so very thin.